This war breathes like an infection. Should it be allowed to go unnoticed? Contact! It's only a matter of time before it spreads again.
Hi, this is Clark Macy. I am by one of the zone borders.
I don't think the general public has any idea how dangerous the red zones have become.
These already unstable areas are made even more unstable by private military companies.
Welcome to White Shield International.
The reporters are doing a piece about the zone. It's our problem now.
Red zones are more dangerous now than they were during the war. Are you sure you know what you're doing?
Gentlemen, they want to know what we do in the zone. We will be as accommodating as possible.
Let's roll!
We're asking Mike!
People don't know the things we see in there from day to day. But to be quite honest with you, I don't think they care.
Hold on!
We do things out there we don't want reporters to see. Things that keep us alive.
What do you think he's here for?
I don't like this one bit.
We don't get second chances out here. So if that means I gotta make the tough decision, so be it.
Moving!
Oh!
There it is. There it is. Get a close-up.
People don't understand. There's still a war being fought out here.
Says 1 o'clock.
The infected don't retreat. So what do you do now?
How do you kill a virus?
What is your problem?
Just trying to make sense out of all this!
Six, moving!
You can't make sense of any of this. This is survival.